Gilbert's going to test the coverage this time. Breaks free. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. Starting at quarterback, a journeyman at first with 8 different NFL teams, plus a season in the UFL, and now seems comfortable in his role. He's quarterback Josh McCown. The Raiders with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 26. Trying to power his way right up the middle. And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches. The defense comes out in the nickel.
Get ready.
Tight end in motion. Second down and 7. And he's forced to the ground. As we look at the defense, one of the real leaders on this unit is linebacker Curtis Lofton.
If you're looking for a linebacker to make the right decisions, to read the offensive plays the proper way, then make the tackle, make the play, well, then go get Curtis Lofton because he's that man.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Third and a long way to go. Down the field, and they can't connect.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Set up return. Here he goes. Desir's there to make the tackle. At quarterback, the young man, there's been a lot of buzz around him at 6'3" out of Fresno State, Derek Carr. First down at the 35. Taken down just 2 yards short of the first.
Jim, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box to stop those runs.
The Raiders take it from the 43. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Murray's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time, finding his way and picking up a first down.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Tight ends in motion here. First down at the 48. Murray's going to take the handoff now.
Murray's going to be tired after this run. That is a good long run. The offensive line was terrific, and he does a good job finding a hole and picking up those yards.
The Browns come out in the nickel.
Here we go. Red 18. Red 18.
The Raiders snap it at the 36. Whitner's in on the tackle.
The Raiders' offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Murray. referees lined up in a single back formation. First and 10. Helu's going to secure the handoff. Kruger's all over that offense and brings him down. Here's a look at the offensive unit that needs to get off to a strong start today. Second and 12. That pass well defended. And a player to watch on this starting defensive unit is Barkevius Mingo.
Yeah, Mingo fits this Cleveland defense perfectly. 3-4. He's an outside linebacker. He's strong to take on the run, and he has the speed to get to the quarterback.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Third and 12 to go. And he's taken down.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
He'll try this one from 51. The field goal attempt is good. It's good.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
The Browns are back deep, ready to return. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. Two tight ends on the field here. The Browns will take the snap from the 30. And it's Curtis Lofton who makes the play.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
The Raiders defense now is going to go nickel. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. And incomplete.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver, running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Third and 7. Throwing now to his left. The tackle is made and the first down is picked up.
Well, you can't play man-to-man, Jim, every single play. Every once in a while, you got to throw in the zone. That's what they did this pass play. Hey, it was a good idea. It just didn't work.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down at the 44. Up the middle. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. The first quarter is behind us, and we'll step aside as you watch the NFL on EA Sports. It's been all about the defenses today as we welcome you back to the action.
Red 38.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Nice tackle.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Double tight end formation.
Blue 95. Blue 95. Looking
across the middle. He's brought to a halt.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Empty backfield look for McCown here. Dropping back now into the shotgun. And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
Let's go.
Second and 10. Out to the left.
And incomplete.
Quarters formation here for the defense. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. And that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete. All set to punt here. First and 10. Interception. Good piece of tackling.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
First down at the 19. Mack that time in on the tackle.
The Browns know once they get inside the 20-yard line, you have to be able to run the football also. It can't be pass, pass, pass all the time. The offensive line comes through, good solid run that time.
Well, let's go. Red 38. Head up. Red 38.
Second down and 5. Takes it from the eye. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
The Raiders defensive coordinator, he's going to be happy with the results there. He was guessing run inside the red zone. That's what he's got, and they were ready for it, and they gave up very little yardage.
Hart lines lined up in the slot.
Blue 95. Blue 95.
Third and 2.
On the money.
Picks up 8 here.
Well, it's a good job by the defense getting that tackle inside the 5-yard line. Now we'll see if they're good enough to keep the offense out of the end zone.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. First and goal from the three. He's brought down.
That time that run play in the red zone, it did not fool the defense. The offense gets overpowered. They get a very little gain that time on the run.
Goal line defense on the field. Second and goal from the 2 yard line. And that's good for only a yard or two. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
And we've reached the 2 minute warning. That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Third and goal. Power surge for six. Touchdown.
Well, that's really having deep belief in your offensive line. And then third and goal, your offensive line just road grades the defense out of there to get the touchdown running the football.
The Browns for the point after. Extra point was good. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. Split backfield here, first and 10. It's out of bounds, incomplete. The Browns lined up in the nickel. Carr's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Makes the reception.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
In shotgun formation. He'll fire it out to the left. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Time for the hurry up offense. They send the tight end in motion. Takes it from the gun. Setting up screen. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete. Well, that was some defensive effort that time to knock the ball away and deny the reception.
Yeah, beautiful job, a good defense called by the defensive coordinator, but the defender timed it perfectly, and that's what it's all about in the NFL. You got to time up these throws and catches and hits exactly, and the defender did it that time.
You ready? Wide and yay!
They'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Williams nearly comes away with the interception.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Third down and 10. Knocked down as he fires it.
Well, quarterbacks know on third down they got to make a decision and get rid of that football, because the defense, they are coming after you. That time just not good enough, and he throws an incompletion.
Brings the play to an end.
Well, returning punts is a tough job. It's about judgment. That time, that was poor judgment by the return man. Should have just had a fair catch and never tried to return that.
Let's go.
First down at the 18. Makes the catch. And that's a gain of 13.
Things haven't changed from when I played till now. When it's zone coverage, quarterbacks, offensive coordinator, and receivers, they expect a completed pass, and that's what they got in this last play.
Following that timeout, offense back out on the field. Hart lines in the slot. Staying with the passing game on first down. Gets it out for the completion. The Browns use another timeout here, and they have one left. Offense ready for action coming out of their timeout.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
The Raiders defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Second down and 5. Could have been intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
From the gun, reaches out and grabs it, and he'll step out.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
The Browns lined up. Everybody split out wide. The Browns have it at the 44. Finds his mark. That'll put them in what we call plus territory. They're going to the hurry-up offense, and they're back to the line quickly. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. They've come out in the dime package.
Get ready.
Second down and 10.
Incomplete.
Empty backfield look for McCown here.
Let's go. Red 38.
Hey. Third and 10. Looking long. And Woodson with a near interception.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
And so now they'll call on Lee to punt the football.
Well, Jim, that was a good call by the offense. They took the knee there, and that's what I would have done, too. That's the right decision. Go in at halftime, make some adjustments, and come out here and try to get it done in the second half.
Comes out in the pistol. First down and 10. Murray's taking the handoff. The tackle was made. So that's going to do it for the first half. Browns are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Browns lead by 4. Danielle's got an update from the sidelines. Let's go to her now, Danny.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Curtis Lofton during halftime. His team is trailing up to this point, but he thinks his defense can turn this thing around, guys. He said, we just need to create opportunities for our offense, whether that's turnovers or good field position. If we do that, we can come back. That's all for now, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. And a flag is down. Gilbert's there that time for the tackle. Always one of the more dangerous moments out on the field when you see a flag thrown for clipping.
Yeah, it is, Jim. The player you are blocking or clipping can't protect himself. And when you go down low on those legs and do that, it's a dangerous play. It's definitely worthy of the call.
In on the stop. The defense comes out in the nickel.
Hey, we go rally. Rally. Red 18. Red 18.
Second and 10.
Draw. Good for only a yard. Third and 8. Draw. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a 3-and-out for this offense. They're set to punt it away now. Benjamin's brought down after picking up 6 on this play.
Get ready. Blue 95.
Blue. First down at the 49. Has his man. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
That's a good job by the quarterback. He read the defense. Nothing open deep, so he throws it short, and it puts him in great position for a second down play call.
Get ready. Red 38.
The Browns have it at the 44. Still got it after the play action. That picks up 11.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
Let's go.
First and 10. Looks to his left. Makes the grab and the feet are down.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Hartline's going to get set in the slot for this snap. He'll take the snap from the gun. Throws the pass. Benjamin's got it. First down.
A lot of people talk about time of possession. Sometimes it's overblown, but in a situation like this, where you're winning a close game in the second half, you want to control the tempo, control the clock, keep getting those first downs.
Get ready. Red 38. Red 38.
First down at the 23. To the ground. Mack that time. In on the tackle.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
The defense comes out of the dime.
Well, let's go. 188.
Second down and 5. They'll go ground. And that gains a few.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Get ready. Blue, that is five. Blue, that is five.
Third down and two. Takes another handoff.
The tackle by Curtis Lofton.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
Get ready. Brad, 38.
First and goal. He'll throw it over the middle. Touchdown, Cleveland Browns.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here. And so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive. They throw the football and they get the easy touchdown pass.
The Browns now will tack on the extra point. The point after try is in the books. Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. Taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. Tight end in motion. Now first and 10. Murray's got it on the handoff. The Raiders get a first down.
Well, don't look at the scoreboard, which tells you you're down by a couple scores. Just concentrate on every single play and try to get another first down.
And Crabtree's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Wide and yay! Wide and yay!
Just a quick drop back.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he is tackled at the 44. That'll bring us to the end of the third quarter here, just next door to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland, Ohio. We'll be back momentarily for the start of the fourth. The Raiders offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. The final quarter underway now with this snap. He has the grab. Stiff arm. They get to him just in time. 1 yard shy of the first down.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Split backfield here.
Rally. Wide and yay set.
Carr standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Throws the stiff arm.
Flag is out.
Clipping, I know from your days as a player, that's something that just makes you cringe.
Well, it does, and it really cringe just for the player because it puts them at such a disadvantage they can't protect themselves, and you're always fortunate if you don't get hurt and when one of these calls is made.
All right, here we go. Red 18, red 18.
The Raiders will take the snap from the 40. Incomplete. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Third and six. And he hauls it in.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
He'll try this one from 51. Puts it through the uprights. Needed plenty of leg on that one.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. Gilbert running this one out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. McCown will be taking the snap out of the pistol. First and 10. Catch made. Tackles made.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Red 38.
First down and 10. The give out of the eye. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Second down and 12. To Hartline. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
That time the quarterback throws the drag route. It doesn't get a first down, but still it's a good decision by him. The throw was right on target, and it picked up solid yards.
If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense.
No room to complete that one.
This is called managing the football game as a head coach. What are you doing here? You got a lead. It's close. It's fourth down. It's short yardage. You're near midfield. Don't do it. Punt the football away. And if the other team's going to go ahead, make them drive the length of the field.
He'll pick up seven this time.
These guys need to make something happen on offense with time beginning to run out.
First down at the 33. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Time in this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop.
Murray's handed the football. That's a pickup of 14. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books.
Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead.
The Raiders snap it at the 41. A near interception by Whitman.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
The Raiders snap it at the 41. Breaks free, has some he's in the clear. The 10, touchdown.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL. But not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
We ready? Wide and yay! Hut.
Murray's gonna take the handoff now. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Browns are back deep, ready to return. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Let's go. Brent 38. Brent 38.
First and 10. Out of the eye. Here's the handoff. That's a timeout call.
Defense got a bit of a blow and now readies for the next play.
Well, they call you an outside linebacker for a reason. That means you play outside and you stop the wide runs by the offense, and he did it that time. Good job, makes the tackle.
Let's go. Break 38.
Second down and 10.
Handoff. Brought down at the 38.
And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout. The defense needed to slow this game down. That timeout might be very useful. Now they're ready to go.
The Browns offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
It's a two tight end formation. First down at the 38.
He'll get it again.
And picks up maybe three or four. They call for the timeout to stop the clock. Back out there for action after that defensive timeout.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
Second down and six.
They call his number once more.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready, nowhere to go.
The jumbo set on the field.
The Browns take it from the 43.
And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Bad play call that time by the defense, Jim. You know, they can't give up the first down. They make a safe call, and they let the offense get the first down that probably seals the game.
They bring in the extra tight end.
Well, let's go! Red 38! Red 38!
Takes the knee. For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.